SpaceX announced today they plan to send two humans around the moon by the end of 2018.
Yes!
They will be using their Dragon 2 capsule, which will have its first crewless test flight to the International Space Station this year, followed by the first crewed flight by the second quarter of 2018. The two crew on board are actually two private citizens who have paid an undisclosed amount for the deposit of the flight. Another exciting note is they will be using their upcoming Falcon Heavy rocket, which is essentially three of their Falcon 9 rockets strapped together to become the most powerful rocket currently flying, and also the most powerful rocket since the Saturn V rocket, which last flew in the 1970s. The Falcon Heavy will have over 5 million pounds of thrust at takeoff, which is two-thirds the thrust of the Saturn V, and more than double that of the next largest rocket currently flying, the Delta IV Heavy. This will not only be the first time humans will have been to the moon since 1972, but it will also be the furthest that people have ever gone into space with a to-be-announced trajectory. What am I most excited about? I think it's seeing the Earth rise over the moon's horizon for the first time in 4K. Oh, that's going to be amazing. Now, do keep in mind SpaceX has not launched their Falcon Heavy yet, despite saying it's only 6 months away since 2013. But we're finally starting to see some hardware out there in the real world, which means that should be flying here really soon, and I have great faith that that will happen. So where will you be when SpaceX sends people to the moon? I know where I'll be. I'll be down at Kennedy Space Center wearing my spacesuit just in case they decide they have a little extra room on board. Make sure and hit the subscribe button for more fun, funny, and factual videos in the future. But with that being said, I'm Tim Dodd, the Everyday Astronaut, bringing space down to Earth for everyday people.